Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Just picked up 5 legendary treasure packs at Frankincense. Once again, $3 a piece. So, let's see what we can get in these packs. I didn't make a video last time where I had these packs, and I pulled out 2 EX cards from one pack. That would be amazed. So these packs are a lot different than the other ones. I have 2 of these special ones here too, so this is the reverse holo. So, it's okay. Favorite Charmander card. Magic card. Okay. Reverse Holo of Puppet. Kira. Another Star Hunt. Minim. Starfish. Angry. Oh! This is my 3rd. One. Wow. Can't believe it. Can't believe it. It's my 3rd one. Oops, excuse me. I'm gonna put the camera back. Okay. Alright, 1 EX. Got 3 packs to go. Of course, technically it. I'll just another double. Mogo, my daughter's gonna lose her mind when she sees this one. Serene. Rita. Stunkfish. Not bad. I'll go get Fanny. Here we go. That's back. Yep. Maybe that we start off with my boy, Charmander. Final pack of the day starts off with Mr. Charmander. Chirp. Bulbasaur. Solas. Ooh, Thundurus. Wow, cool. Gotta go back here. Sunfish. It. Oh, not too shabby. Pretty nice cards here. Of course, I was looking for the Mewtwo EX. Got a Melonetta, my third one that I pulled. Pretty happy with that. Well, that's it, guys. Again, hopefully, the video should be posted up by Friday. That will be October 30th. And on 31st, the last day for these code cards. Alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.